I guess it all started when I was a young boy in Illinois. It didn't take me too long to realize that beer was a much better drug than marijuana because it makes me sleep forever. Beer makes me roll walls, roll house, and there is, I guess, my house, and I can rock. Beer makes me sleep in the sky.
Beer's okay, beer's okay, beer's okay, beer's okay.
What can I say? I'm a rapper, and I threw up.
Beer's okay, beer's okay, beer's okay, beer's okay.
I got bugs in my gum, I won't. Here's the sleeper, give me a call out. I got bugs in the gum, I don't. I'm gonna get shit like my mom. I got bugs in the gum, I'm screwed. Here's the breathing, that's what I'm thinking. I got bugs in the gum, I don't. I'm gonna get shit like my mom.
Well, I used to be, but I got this mood ring, see? And see, it's always black, so I know I'm all right. My bartender bought it for me when I got out of jail. Hey! So as the story goes, I was driving all my buddies home from the bar, and one of the guys thought it would be a really good idea to break into the zoo. So I said okay. I always wondered what seals did at night, and the next thing I know, this cop's giving us an elephant ride to the station. Get out, who's more front?
Beer's okay, beer's okay, beer's okay, beer's okay.
The DA has said that we does have the share.
Beer's okay, 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 beer's a fucking K.
Sky, oblivion, forced to live, motherfucker. All I need is a catchphrase, something to shake your brain.